is coming out as a movie again, diba?
I heard, this
Christmas, I was reading about it, excited ako. And then parang, na-feel mo ba yun na pag may bagong version na you, because yung parang, at least for our generation, yung ano, dun ka unang nakilala talaga. So parang, na-excite, papanoorin mo pa rin?
I would like to. I mean, I'm curious kasi kung ano yung naging take ng producers, ng director for this new version.
Kasi Will Smith, di ba? Is a co-producer.
I'm not sure eh.
Tapos si ano, Jamie Foxx is the Daddy Warbucks.
Yeah.
Tapos si Cameron Diaz is the...
Miss Hannigan.
Yon.
And it's this girl who was nominated for an Oscar. Kevenjane Wallace, I think.
I don't want to venture trying to pronounce her name.
Even trying to spell her name is difficult.
Pero nandun siya.
Yeah, that she's the one playing Annie.
Yes,
so I'm really, I'm just really curious if
did
it's set in the...
Did you just perform sa Miss Saigon or nakanood ka rin? Nasa audience ka lang?
No. For the gala, I stayed backstage because I had to get ready for the show, for that special performance following the actual musical. I saw the show though a few days before.
I won.
So I was able to sit in the audience and cry and cheer and just enjoy it without having to feel na I have to think of something else. Kasi when I know that I'm going to sing, medyo it zaps a little of my mental energy. So I used that. I just hung out backstage, relaxed a little bit, and didn't think of anything except what I had to do that night.
Wow. So, napanood mo mga pala?
Napanood ko naman. And
bongga.
Watching Rachelle Ann go, I was like, oh my God! I screamed so loud when she came out on stage. Kasi, kilala naman siya, syempre dito, bilang isang magaling na mga awit. And then, you see her on a stage like that. And then, many weeks later, I saw Mark Bautista naman in Here Lies Love. And I'm like, this one I have to talk about because we know Mark as a singer. He's been on this channel. He's been on the other channel also. And we see him in concerts. We hear his records. We see him perform on TV. But that's the best I'd ever seen him. Ever.
Wow.
Ever. It was different. It was... Talagang yung kakayahan niya bilang isang performer, lumabas talaga. Parang... When I saw him after the show, parang hindi pa kita nakitang humirit ng ganyan until this night. And it was yung pride, talagang ang galing-galing niya. Galing.